Gloucester County, New Jersey, a police officer is recovering after being assaulted and injured while police were trying to break up several fights among large crowds at a high school carnival. The fights happened last night at Washington Township High School. Witnesses reported hearing what sounded like gunshots, but police say there were no shots fired. However, three people were arrested. The carnival was shut down for the night and is canceled for today.